6 to 8% of the packaging within companies is lost yearly.
Yeah, recognize and acknowledge that our members would like to improve multiple use of transportation packaging, such as crates, pallets, Danish cars, etc. So a replacement is a real financial impact for our members, and it's also environmental impact for the world.
Our problem, everything what we bring away has to come back empty, and the part empty back, that's our challenge.
What we see a lot also in the flower business, the packaging a lot of times exceeds the value of the product that is transported or sold.
Problem with the lack of trust is that he brings the flowers from supplier towards the customer, and he's not trusted when he says, I delivered flowers with maybe three crates and all kinds of other packaging, because people say, well, you tell me that, but we'll see what comes back.
This issue is about multi-ownership.
So normally I would expect parties are willing to share what they have, what they know, and where they're working with to each other, but there is just at this moment no system available to do that.
So I think that's the main challenge, to build a solution where parties who don't know each other can trust each other.
We are looking for a protocol solution that allows the current ecosystem to incorporate existing technical solutions, localize and identify owned reusable packaging, and certify successfully return reusable packaging.
And the question is that data reliable, and can you reuse that, and can you also connect that data stream after it's validated to more or less this protocol? Because I don't believe that there will be only one European protocol standard which everyone is using, because everybody believes that that's the best solution.
We supply you with field experts, existing commercial solutions. We are already building a pilot group with our stakeholders.